Most likely not. However, it will depend upon what type of injury you have and what type of claim you are making. However, the best thing to do is to speak with a medical malpractice attorney so that they can guide you properly and so that you can figure this out as quickly as possible.